Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
For a more interesting walk, we'll take it back to the default setting, which is somewhere in here, and you'll notice that the walk path is highlighted in red. Let's go to Window, Walk Designer, and the Walk Designer menu pops up, and you'll notice that we have a figure that represents a sort of proxy figure so that we can test our walks out. And we can look at this proxy figure from three quarters, from the side, from the front, or from the top. So we will look at our figure from the three quarters angle, and we'll just click on the walk button, and we have a default walk that's already assigned to the character. We can also select different figure types if we want to make a specific walk for a specific character. You select the CR2 file and you can load that into the walk designer.